I posted something on my personal Facebook, and I should not have done that. And for that, you know, I'm sorry for that. But I am not, as I said, going to shy away from what caused that anger at all. I'm not going to shy away from that. No, I don't want to see anyone assassinated, but he should not be president.